Hi guys, Jeff off the Gridiron. Well, today we got a great one for you today. We're heading out to the shelter. We're going to try our new DIY fire starter that we made, homemade fire starter. We're going to also cook a steak over a suspended grate over the fire on a gantry swing arm. We got a new pot to try, a brand new saw. It's going to be a fun day in the woods. Let's go.
Hi guys, welcome back. Jeff Allen off the Gridiron. Just as we're waiting for the fire to start, I'm going to show you this. This has been a little pack saw, and super convenient. In fact, it's just a little longer than the Silky Big Boy 2000, but with this narrow profile, lends itself well to going in the pack, and it's really designed for bigger material. I haven't used this. This is called a Swedish steel. This is a Trailblazer. This works if I remember. Thank you. very sharp. Thank you.
Well, guys, another quiet one in the woods. We started the day with trying our fire pucks that we made in our last video. They worked really well. We got the fire going. We tried our gantry system where we suspended a grate and cooked a steak on the fire, as well as testing out my new pot that I picked up at a local thrift shop and had some noodles. Worked on the wall a little bit, started to frame that in a little bit more, and we only had a couple hours today, so not a great deal of time to get a lot done or a lot shown, but it's always a good time in the woods. Don't forget to click like, subscribe, and share. Thanks for watching. It's been Jeff off the gridiron. Enjoy your outdoors. Bye for now.